required to be removed from the game.
All right, Jay, so we've got independent neurologists, new in-game rules for head injuries. Is there anything else?
Yeah, you know what? It seemed like the NFL, what they're trying to do is take the helmet, the head, face mask, really out of the game. This week, the head of the competition committee, Rich McKay, was brought up to New York, where they pulled several players out, and they're going to have on the dock in the offseason potentially change several rules. Right now, the rules are really to protect the defenseless receiver. Under the new rule changes, which they brought out in the offseason,